On Monday at 5:40, the third Doctor Who, portrayed by John Pertwee, appears in part one of The Carnival of Monsters, first shown in 1973.